We are at another day of Robocraft, and the advent calendar for 1216 revealed a mystery item, and today we are going to take a look at it, if you please. Room 22. Oh, you can't see my password, ha ha ha. Because I'm like the best Robocrafter ever, so people want my password and I never give it to them, ha 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 ha. My room stinks for some reason. Can't you guys smell that? Like, it really stinks. What? No! Not that kind of way. You're gross. Oh, that's legit. Oh my gosh, finally. All right, let's do this. It's a mystery. Alright, let's see what this is. Dun-dun-dun! Bubble blower? What? A legendary bubble blower? It's legendary, I got that? How much is it worth? I might sell that, I don't even know what it is. I'm gonna put that on the blue stripes. This is freaking awesome! A bubble blower? Oh man. Is it under cosmetics or what? Bubble blower? Oh, wouldn't that be awesome if the bubbles do damage? That'd be so cool. Bubbles did freaking damage. I'm gonna blow a bubble on you when it pops, it's a big explosion and you die. Oh, come on, load. Under not weapons, not that. What did I not get it? Wait a items were added to my inventory. I hope you guys see this. If you guys do and you think this is retarded, maybe you can ask for your GM what the heck happened. But it's not in my inventory. I don't know where it is. I really wanted to. Oh, So dumb. I'm so dumb. I thought it would be on the top. Never mind. Everything's cool.